So this is it. This is the bill. And this is the Redmi 6 Pro. As you can see, it's in various colors. We have red, gold, blue, and I've selected black. Like you all know, black is my favorite. I got this in Ideal almost 12,000. It's showing 11,500. If I zoom and show you, this is the black 3GB 32GB variant. It's also available in 64GB, that in 4GB. So now let's open this. Like you guys know, okay, let's see this first. It says 12 megapixel, 5 megapixel dual camera, and it's a 5.84 inch full HD screen display. It has a 4000 mAh high capacity battery, and it's a Snapdragon 625 octa-core processor. Now let's go ahead and open this. So now we're going to unbox it. Like you guys know, मुझे नहीं चाहिए कि मेरे ये पार्सल में साबुन आए, तो आई हैव ब्रोकन द सील हियर व्हेन इट केम, बट आई एम अनबॉक्सिंग इट राइट नाउ. दिस इज द फर्स्ट लुक. लाइक आई हैव टोल्ड यू ऑल, इट सेज 12 मेगापिक्सल, 5 मेगापिक्सल एंड द 5.82 इंच कैमरा एंड द 4000 mAh बैटरी. इट हैज अ ग्रेट फील. As you can see here, it says there are two nano SIM slot, card slots, and a micro SD card. That's really nice. This is a nice metallic finish. As you can see, these are the two cameras, a flashlight, and the fingerprint sensor. Now let's keep this aside. So, we have the user guide, which you can go through. The user guide, there's everything else you need to know about the phone in this. You can check this. Also comes along, it's quite thin and it gives you a nice feel over the phone. It's great they had at least some mobile company having a black cover. I've also got this charger along with it. As you can see this, it's a power adapter. And we've got the cord as well. It's all come along. So this is the rear camera of this phone. This is the front view of this camera, having no extra filters, and that's how you can see everything right behind you.